Just imitating his mom. This rhino is the white rhino, or the new name is the square-lipped rhino. And mud is really important to them this time of the year. They roll around in it quite a lot. You can see she's done, it keeps them cool. And it also protects them from these annoying parasites and ticks and these biting flies, if there's a lot of these days.